Whoa, wait, this is boring. Let me talk about something more interesting. I came as a byproduct of a virtual reality class under IMA. When Sarah was 3D modeling in VR, she created me, an apathetic-looking lemon. After seeing my simple but charming face, the three of them were strongly inspired. They just couldn't stop thinking of me. I was their muse for all their character designs.